Okay, oliko Ugandan lifestyle webale nyo okubango tugoberera tusinzide wano ku La Grande Hotel ku mixtape party ya DJ Slick Stuart and Roger wenjogerera ndi nomu kwa finest abachala basinga okulabika obulungi mu site wano nkwaniza omchala Pia Pound.
Hi, how are you?
Mulambo gambashi.
Mulambo le fine. Just now backstage so.
Musically, how is music?
Music is fine. Music is it's motivating, so it's fine.
Management MP gambashi.
Senior management.
Nasemba kumanyanga as if kusema nga ya kwasaganya emirimu. Sibe kwali.
Same yali manager wange from the beginning. Actually same manager wange wabula Nyambako kusindika music wange, but he's not my manager. Yeah, we're not under management.
So we're managing our car.
Yeah, ngezako, of course nina team ya abantu abanyambako, so tukolagana wamu. Just because toina management, ekitegeeza toina yimba.
Si bizibu nnyo nga tewali manager.
Of course bizibu, because oina bintu bingi bye tasobola ku affording nga gomimbi omuwala. So it's a little bit tricky, but you have to keep pushing.
Pia Pound, oli bulungi naye.
Wanje?
Oli bulungi.
Yeah, ndi bulungi.
Lwaki nkubuuziza? Lwansonga nti abantu bafe ku Ugandan lifestyle online babadde nga batubuuza nnyo Pia gyali naye nga tolabika kati there is an issue wajja n'opostinga ke mabega about your lifetime nandyagadde mu dakika nga 5 ku mukaaga ombuulireko a little bit Pia Pound ebiseera weyabeerera nga okyali big talent challenge kizi wasinga okuyita mwezo
okay challenge yali nti nali signed under Eddie Kenzo. Eddie Kenzo nga ina relationship etali stable and ne bantunuliranga omuntu eyali ajimenyawo oba something like that. So ne ki affectinga ng'omuyimbi music wange brand yange naye I overcame bimala nebiggwa ebyo. Yes,
yandagadde okumanya specifically embeera eyo yatandika etya briefly byatandika bitya okubanga abantu batonga nga bakuluma naddala abawagizi
byatandika nga olunaku lwennyini lwe bansayininga ye abandabanga malaya tebandabanga muyimbi so byatandika on that very day and it kept going on and on and on and on.
How was the attitude of Rema Namakula towards you
ngebiga obiyitinga? I don't know because me and her weren't talking so I don't know.
What of Kenzo? Kenzo ate mbere ali eti wakati uwo naye ngebega obiti do bunji. Amidst okuyuga kwa family.
Of course nze simanyi yewe yali awulia. But nze ngo muntu natandika nyo mwe wala nokumutia nokubula manga. Simu semberera like ngabi intamye. Tubera ku stage yo abantu ngaba ogana malaya kwe bichi so ne chintama ne mpira nga chimazeke mirembe. Eddie Kenzo alinga abanko kale. Alinga tata wange mu music. Anyamba nyo ne watu abade kwa award na bada na ye backstage mulichimu because he has a big heart and he means well for everybody. Na ye bigamba byo byali ebingi na uliranga bikoe. I just got tired. Yes.
Kadi wasalawo no muvira okwako nako kona ye chava kuti wasalawo no duka yo gwenga gwo omuntu oba yamana na gamba ati Pound switchte.
Ah, Eddie Kenzo tayangamba konveo era tayamanya na kumanya nti nkoi basamulaga just namujemera mukao nga olumu abayagala obange ende kushone ngana something like that but teyango bako era okugamba nti mvuddeyo distance yakula distance ya kulanyo na bangatanda baona kama ndozo no nae we still have the same relationship the same
ever since wave wa Kenzo no focus no rango kuberanga gomo self made enja ulocheri wakati mbulamu
nali ndozo enja ulo eli positive kubanga na posting anti siri mbitale ndoza abantu bagenda kunjagala oba banda bengo muimbi oba but the damage was already there so tachina nyo chachachu sa era when postinga bacha mvu ma same thing yeah the only difference is I don't have a management okay. That's the only difference
embera sinunje yo eto shalingo bongo if I'm ask bwengo mutu singa kubuza ndi peer points embera chimo waita abagezi chi bakola bibe naule kongo ganti bali bakubenda kokuba
Bafani bankola ebintu bingi bafani bali bako unyo bigambo byali bingi mu messages zange mu inbox zange ku Instagram Facebook abalanga bakuba amasimu abalanga bawandika amabaluwa abalanga they attack you physically oli kubala oboge nakubala bakubala ngo omuntu akugamba rama tomwe simba mtu akola boti nakuba oli oba nakusika ko wigi byali bingi kwegambanga atenge chasi ngangu kundo manti tewali yamanyanga kubana asirika nga
tewasura kweru anaku asala no asirika ne chikulumira muri munda
yeah because omuntu omulope si abera defense si abera defense si abera ku defense ushitegera abantu abalowoza oli mubbi nga bakutadde da makati ga bantu nti oli mubbi kiba kizibu okwewoza ko nti ne bana insidi mubbi buli omwera aktwala nga kwewoza ko tachitwala nga mazima so nalanga atenzira aomba gambe ate kino ah maja gambo yoyekoza oboyo so nenche sonywane I minded my business I minded my music na sala on focusing that's it
okay now finally owulira otyo kubanga ekintu kye bali bakunenyeza nti guwali okikola ade final enough mbode bwava mu kalamu
ekyo kintu omuntu we mugamba nti kyandu mayinzolowooza oba nali neyagaliza edi naye tekisi kituufu just it was a sacrifice and I wished them the best but mukama mnaye buli kimu yakiteekateeka plan zaffe zona katonda abaziraba nga agamba onono so sitewali muntu yenna ali ku blame nti oba ono yakola bati nonono just kiri mutima gwange nti I wish they made it they would have made it nandikyagadwa bala bakumbaga bamu nange nengamba oh yeah, chagana.
Okay. No, finally.
Meaning it wasn't me. Kubanza navayo era tebyakola. Omanyizo nali manyi. Nali manyi.
Sort of veyo. Chiterere. Era lichakola.
It was already a broken relationship. Yes.
Nakati finally. Na sasa zinoenda gado beke chigambo chimu oba bibiri. Cho gamba bagisi. Okusoko banga baya ula pia pounds ku music we.
Okay.
Nabawa nabyo gera ngo bijya ku mutima gwo kubanza nasoma postizo. Era maze banga nkunonya.
Abagizi bange n'abatali bange mwena mbagala nnyo. Sisobola baka kakunjagala gogoge mazima. Just njagala at least bapenge attention to what is important. Music wa fulu menyimba zange nzifulu myane bamvu mane bagamba tomanye na kuyimba. But they are nice songs and I know how to sing.
If I'm to ask finally, December, do you cast yourself okweyunga ku Kenzo?
No, I can never cast myself. I can never. It was a blessing for me. It was the biggest moment of my whole life so far. And Eddie Kenzo will never leave my story. He's everything to me. Abantu amubako wanti mwogera ko bwento na ye mnango mtu ino simo mtu yakulabanga to ina boli. Nga nobody believes in you. Yena labanga asobola okuteka mwensigo ye nemera. So I can never regret ever being in Big Talent. I am still in Big Talent by heart, though I'm not there in the business. But I'm still their daughter. They still love me. Maybe one day I'll also meet Rema and tukuka ba mukwano tomanya. Maybe the next mwaka ogudda ko ngenda kuba the biggest artist in Uganda. So like I said, byakatonda plan tubirekera mikono gye zonna. Yes, so it was a blessing. It can never be a curse.
Okay. abantu bafaule ku lifestyle emozi omchalo no mbozi sino njikulira atukwezeko kwa ulo omchalo no ku music wabanga peer pounds mwagalenga peer pounds ababuli da mazima ante byali mabyali wo byali wote yabina mukono lwakwate cha mufukire kizibafani bamulumbanga nyo mumusonyo chene cha musoba ko ku peer pounds mbeto ndedeko bwebanga abiyogere nako disclaimer let's love her ngo muyimbi ebyalo byali wo bluff mwali buganya pounds Jangalo sibula abantu bafe with your projects zo ina okati.
Right now ninao project bajita chibera chombada ndi performing ao nga bantu balwa galo luimba. Nina many more projects coming. 2020 is not going to be a year of jokes. It's a year of seriousness. Buna mwaka okuva mu January ne kolera videos zanga ne kolera nyimba ne te buli chemu chakola ntambula nga half naked. Naye mo bintu bigena kujambagala nyote by the way me I love people so much oline wabatanjagala nchimanyi tanjagala because of the reason ata your reason nyangu ya kujao so it's just about hard work consistency bagala nyo bona I can't wait to show you what I have in 2020
yemchala peer pounds abagalena na manager that oya solo ku managing ave ya chikwatem Nae songa za feeling tuzileke kubali omchala mumulekaye mbe achali na muto mumulekaye mezewa so emalero ku Uganda lifestyle
Thank you very much, guys.